So I spent the day walking around Salamanca, and it's very beautiful. Just booked me for one, and I thought, well, I'll decide later. The hostel's nice, although I think this will be the only hostel I stay in, just because I think I prefer a solo room to myself and all that privacy. But I walked around for a couple of hours. I sat down at a nice restaurant outside because it was a beautiful day outside, and I met someone who's local, who's Spanish, local to Spain, not from Salamanca, but has a couple of friends here as well. And we spoke about half in English, half in Spanish. And his English was about as good as my Spanish, so it was a good conversation. And then a couple of his friends joined us, and we hung out for a bit, had a little bit of, they had coffee, I had tea, and it was just a lovely afternoon. I continued to walk around, took some more photos and video, and then swung back by my hostel to pick up my laptop, and then I found this little, it's called a co-working space, but it's really a cafe called Serendipity Co-working. And I'm about to jump on the Wi-Fi, video edit, watch some television, probably hang out for the rest of the evening. It's only 6 p.m., so maybe later I'll go grab a cocktail before I go to bed. I passed a cool-looking cocktail spot on the other side of the Plaza Mayor walkway. So far it's been a nice day. I'm shocked that I'm not dead on my feet because I really didn't sleep last night, but it's been great, and I think tomorrow I'm gonna head to Lisbon, so I'm gonna do some research to figure out where the heck to park my car. I did some preliminary research. It looks like I'm going to have to go potentially park it at the airport because it's a lot cheaper, and then just take a cab into the city rather than trying to park in the city for 5 or 6 days, which would probably be really expensive. So I'm gonna get all of that sorted. Also probably try to book a place to stay now rather than wait till I get there, and just enjoy the rest of my evening, relax. I got some green tea here. I also forgot to mention that this cafe has a piano in it. So maybe if it clears out a little bit, I might try to play, but we'll see. No le gusta la cosa, no le gusta la cosa. Gave it a try, so that was cool. Thanks for watching my trip over to Salamanca. It was pretty brief, just a quick tour around the town, and I will pick back up with my road trip over to Lisbon. It's a 4.5 hour drive tomorrow, so hopefully there's some interesting things to see along the way, and I will probably listen to more Spanish podcasts in the car. All right, I'll catch you guys later. Ciao.